The logic for this sum is, first I should write the number given in this box, which is 7. So 7, I should multiply this number with 2. Into 2 means I'll get the answer as 14. Then I should add the answer with 1. So 14 plus 1 is equal to 15. So this value is matching with the next box value. Now I should write this box value, which is 15. I should multiply this with 2. So I'll get the answer as 30. And I should add this number with 1. So I'll get the answer as 31. This value is matching with the next box value. Now I should take this value, that is 31. I should multiply with 2. So I'll be getting 62. And I should add this with 1. So therefore I'll be getting 63. So this value is matching with the next box value. Now I should write this value. So 63 into 2, which is equal to 126, and I should add this with 1, so I'll be getting 127. This value is matching with this. That is the next box value. Now I should write this value, 127. I should multiply with 2. I'll be getting 254. I should add this with 1, so therefore I'll be getting 255. So this is my answer. So in the place of question mark, I should write 255. So therefore, answer is equal to 255. So this is the logic for this sum. The logic for this sum is we need to add the first two values. So 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. I'm getting this value. Now I should add these two values. So 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. I'm getting this value. Now I should add these two numbers. 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. I'm getting this value. Now I should add these two numbers. 5 plus 8 is equal to 13. So this 13 is the answer. So in the place of question mark, I should write 13. So therefore the answer is equal to 13. I should add the first two numbers and I'll get the next box as the answer. Then I should add the next two numbers. Then again next two numbers, I'll get the final answer. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get the new video updates. And please don't forget to share it with your friends. It may be very helpful for them. Thank you.